Now, the students, friends, we are solving more numericals on more concepts. Let us take K, which have more numbers of atoms. Which have more number of atoms? Is it like 4.6 gram of sodium, 4.6 gram of sodium, or 0.4 mole of magnesium. Compare it. That's enough. Just to for the brain storming, it is enough. This is gram, and we need to find out the atom. So find out the relation between the grams and number of atoms. It is sodium 1123. It means 23 grams of sodium is equal to 1 mole, and 1 mole contain 6.022 10 ki power 23 atoms. Now the students, 23 gram of sodium contain that much atoms. Divide both sides by 23 to make it 1. So it will become 1 gram of sodium is equal to 6.022 10 to the power 23 upon with 23 atoms. Now it is asking about the 4.6 gram. It is 1 gram. 2 ones are 2, 5 ones are 5, 10 ones are 10. It is 4.6, 1 ja 4.6 gram of sodium. Now the students multiply the same with the 4.6. It becomes 6.022, 10 to the power 23 upon 23 into 4.6. Now my dear students, listen carefully. If you will take this point here, 23 and 23, 2 is 46, this 10 will be consumed here as 22 power. Now 2 multiply with this value, 12.044 10 to the power 22 atoms. If you will write it in the scientific notation, it will be as 1.2044 raised to the power 23 atoms. So this is the one answer. Now the student come 0.4 mole of magnesium. Listen, 1 mole of magnesium have Avogadro's number, which is equal to 10 to the power 23 atoms. Now when you will multiply this by 0.4, you also will multiply it with the 0.4. It become 0.4 mole. That is the required, that is what is the number of atom in 0.4 mole. It is 0.4 mole. Now multiply it with 6 4 are 24, and point here 4 6 are 24, 4 to the 8 4 to the 8 1. This multiply with 10 to the power 23 atoms. Now students compare, it is 2.4 raised to the power 23 10 to the power 23, and here it is 1.2 and the power is 23. Means powers are same, but it is 2.4, it is 1.2. It means the number of atoms is more in magnesium 0.4 mole as compared to 4.6 gram of sodium. Okay, students, please, my dear friends, students, note down.